slower. Feelings grow stronger when I'm with you. Somewhere I've never been before. You'll take me. I ain't used to this craving. No excuse, but I'm saying. I wanna walk this line to the other side. This chair, what I tell myself. Stay alive, it'll be alright. I guess you'll meet me there. Halfway when the time is right. Cause I see no one else.
What up?
Welcome back to another
jam sesh. We're all better, kinda. Mason kind of has another little thing wrong with him. He's okay though.
A little bit allergies.
Little allergies. Me, I'm pretty much better.
You good?
Yeah.
You good, bro?
Yeah, 2 weeks strong.
You straight?
And this guy has a strong immune system. Good job, Dad. Okay, so since we're back and we're better, we decided that we wanted to bake as usual. What are we gonna bake, guys?
This.
What is it?
Backwards? It's the same.
Alright, we're gonna make gluten-free chocolate chip brownie mix. I don't think we've made anything gluten-free yet, but we definitely make
everything. What's the
difference? I think it has a little less flavor, but it's better for us.
So that's what gluten is, less flavor?
I don't know, my brother... my brother is allergic.
No, gluten is... It's a type of wheat, no. I think.
Yeah,
people
but
Al...
he's allergic to gluten. But I think it has a different taste, like it's less...
That's because it's not wheat.
Okay. Anyway. He'll touch the bowl for us, right, Mace? He'll hold the bowl.
Yeah, I'll touch it.
And Daddy will...
Be the instruction reader.
Be the instruction reader.
Okay, so... First ingredient.
First.
Says one, so a quarter of sea oil? What is that?
Sea oil! Means 1 cup of oil.
No, it's a quarter, 1/4.
Yeah, 1/4, but you said 1/4 sea oil.
Oh, I didn't know if it was like canola or what, dude. Canola oil? Like canola? Why would they put sea oil? God damn, you have no space, isn't it?
Okay. You know, there's also coconut oil. 1/4. Going in. She's only done this a few times, you guys.
Okay. No shells.
No shell.
I know this one now. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. See, now I know this one. It says a quarter cup of water. Oh, you already know?
Mm-hmm.
How do you know?
I already looked at it.
Oh, come on, bro. You could have told me that's a cup.
He is heating up the oven to 325.
Can I do it?
My babe. Release. Oh yes.
Okay, now we got a whisk.
Well, that
looks
like
really
chocolate-y.
Good. What it looks like right now.
Light decrease.
Okay. So again, we like Trader Joe's, so we're gonna use coconut oil spray. Are you good? Is that good? Dad's gonna do the hard work.
Eva, I don't like it to oxidize.
Hard work.
Oh, that's hard.
I think after being sick, we just want a nice, unhealthy dessert.
Oh!
Oh, God. It's like poop.
Yeah. Like Mason's poop.
That's like Mason's poop?
No, it's like the mustache, like a mustache.
The things he says.
Ew!
It's like Ava's
poop. No! No, that's like candy.
Actually, it's like my poop.
What?
I think we deserve this for being sick for so long. Except for you and Ava. You guys were troopers.
Yeah, I deserve it. Just I had to deal with you.
What?
Was it?
That wasn't even that bad.
By the way, we got some vanilla ice cream.
Yeah.
Over. Anyway, so we'll see you in about 45 minutes.
Yeah.
We'll see you in
I guess I'll just cook dinner in the meantime.
A few moments later.
Yes.
ready to eat. You ready?
Ready to eat that?
I'm so ready. Okay, maybe I should wait. I prefer brownies over cupcakes and cake.
But you want to know what I prefer?
What?
I prefer you.
Hello!
Okay, the brownies are done. Now we're gonna devour it. Right? No one else is excited except for me. I feel like I'm gonna burn myself. This one, ooh, look at that, that's very hot. Very. But just to show you guys what the whole idea is, this is why I love brownies.
Because
of French vanilla ice cream. On top of hot brownies. This is the best thing ever. I can't have dessert without ice cream. It's just like a must. I can't have birthday cakes. Birthday cakes are disgusting to me.
Me too.
Except for Baskin Robbins ice cream cakes. Mm-hmm. Because why?
Because they have ice cream!
So yeah, guys. This is what it's gonna look like. Beautiful.
I'm
gonna serve the rest of the family.
Mine.
And Daddy, of course, because I know Dad is just dying over there, waiting for us to serve him. Right, Daddy, wherever you are? Usually you guys, I think we're supposed to wait a little bit, you know, till it cools off. But I like when the brownies are super hot. And
so cute.
Oh!
That's why she
there he is. I found him.
She really likes to take a shower when it's hot, too.
What was that?
She likes to take a shower when it's only hot.
Why is that, babe?
I don't know. I'm not even supposed to take hot showers because I have eczema.
Oh, okay. Anyways.
Bon appetit, children.
Bon appetit. Thank you guys for watching.
Don't forget to comment, like, share,
and subscribe.
And turn your post notification bell
on.
Follow us on all of our social media accounts, which will be linked down
below.
Yay! They know it. Okay, that's it for today. We'll see you guys on the next
jam session. Peace.
Me and my daughter taking over. Me and my daddy taking over. Me and my sister taking over. Me and my brother taking over. Me and my mama taking over. All of my sons, we taking over. Me and my God taking over. And I'm so grateful 'cause I